tribute to the shed that Stuart was living in. And the walk. Poised against night sky, alongside our orchard retreat, the road passed row on road to meet our eager feet. Snow had left her lingering mark, reticent in retreat, warmer days are sure to come, yet to find the springtime beat, but keeping time to her eager feet. So that's to you, Stuart.